Welcome to the iPhone 3G Tech Apart Guide. To begin, grab your Phillips head screwdriver and remove the two Phillips head screws at the bottom of the phone on either side of the dock connector. Now grab your nylon tool or flathead screwdriver and gently pry up between the metal part and the digitizer of the iPhone. It is suggested to use a nylon tool as this will be a safer method when lifting up the glass in the iPhone. Once that's complete, gently lift up and there will be three connectors numbered 1, 2, and 3. Remove these in this order. Grab your nylon tool or Phillips head screwdriver and gently lift up on cable 1 and 2. Cable 3 has a lock bar, and the cable slides into the connection on the logic board. Gently lift up the bar, and then the connector should slide out, making the digitizer and LCD mechanism free to lift up and out. Now to remove the LCD from the digitizer, remove the three screws on this side of the LCD, and the two screws on this side. And there is also a screw in the top right hand corner of the LCD. Remove these. Once that is complete, now grab your flathead screwdriver or nylon tool and very gently lift up the LCD out of the digitizer mechanism. Now to remove the logic board, you'll need to remove cables 4, 5, and 6 in this order. These are snap-on cables, so you should very gently lift up and they will come undone from the logic board. Once that is complete, now there are 7 screws that need to be removed from the logic board. and remove these. Now grab your nylon tool or flathead screwdriver and using extreme caution, lift up the logic board out of the bottom pan. The eyesight cable will be connected and is very easily snapped off the logic board. So gently remove that if it hasn't already come off. Now lift up and out to remove the logic board. The battery is held on only by double-sided tape, so you can use your nylon tool or flathead screwdriver or the tab that they provided. You will need to apply some pressure. Once that's complete, just simply lift the battery out of the bottom pan.